My dad believed in you. I'm not gonna make the same mistake.
You know what happens to you if you go through with this.
I have everything I need to have you court-martialed and dishonorably discharged.
The end is inevitable, Maverick.
What are you gonna do?
Here they come! Look in the air! Look in the air! Anyone!
Tom Cruise returns as Maverick. This is a competition film about family, friendship, and sacrifice. It's a love letter to aviation. We're going to show you what it's really like to be a Top Gun pilot.
You just can't create this kind of experience unless you shoot it live. In order for us to accomplish this, we have the greatest fighter pilots in the world working with us.
We're working with a brand new camera system that allows us to put 6 IMAX quality cameras inside the cockpit with the actors.
Verify cameras are on. Check cameras on. There you go.
It's amazing what we see in the cockpit and what an audience is going to experience. To Tom, all the actors becoming accustomed to the G-forces by all the training that they're doing.
It is aggressive. You can't act that, the distortion in the face. They're pulling 7.5 H's. That's 1,600 pounds of force. I am so proud of them and what they've done. And it is heavy duty.
Oh, my God. All right.
I'm okay.
Putting us up in these jets, it's very serious. That's why everybody thought it would be impossible. And I think when Tom hears that something's impossible or it can't be done, that's when he gets to work.
It'll work out. That's what I'm talking about.
Flying one of these fighter jets is an absolute thrill ride.
We want to make sure that the audience has the same experience.
3, 2, 1, turn around.
Aviation film like this has never been done, and chances are it will never be done again.
That Tom Cruise has played members of every branch of the United States military except the Air Force. He was a naval aviating top gun from 1986, a member of the Marine Corps in Born on the 4th of July from 1989, a lawyer for the Navy in A Few Good Men from 1992, and a member of the Army in The Edge of Tomorrow from 2014.